You looking to stir up trouble?
You're with that Laveau, right? Slim's pissant buddies in the department are planning to dump a whole mess of documents for the man.
Let me guess. Documents that could help send Slim up the river.
Bobby, my husband, worked records at the department. When Slim went up, Bobby overheard one of the deputies, Tupelo, talking about burning all kinds of shit. Records of the fucked up shit the department's been getting up to. Tupelo found out Bobby knew. Then he killed him. He was a good man.
Where's Tupelo now?
Landry's. You should know it's a Southern Union bar.
You stay safe. I'll get justice for Bobby.
Ain't looking for no justice, son.
I need a resupply.
Be out directly.
Everything you see is for sale.
Show me what you got.
Use it. In good health. I'm heading out.
over here.
He just shot that man.
Is there a riot?
Do you see what's
going on?
What the hell are they running from?
Probably shouldn't, but I'm gonna investigate that.
Get to the bottom of that shit! I messed up a massive fuck! That all you got, boy? Sweet!
You's goddamn well eyeballing me, nigga. Think I didn't see you? Huh?
Your black ass ever sitting.
Get him off me!
You're gonna tell me where the documents are, Tupelo.
They're burning the shit out of the old Miller farm. You already too late.
Fucking pigs.
If you ain't with us, you're against us.
Hey, man. I'm with you.
Nah, you're all right.
Well, we had a suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigating. Suspect still at large. Additional units responded.
Ain't getting to you, Lissy.
Suspect described as colored male, 25, above average height. Back up all route.
I'm taking cover!
And return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Back up on route. All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
LeVeau, the sheriff's department was trying to burn up his paper trail.
And you stopped him?
If you can send somebody over, it's all stashed in a truck behind a body shop.
One of the boys are on their way. Thanks, Lincoln.
Look at that. We got a crop.
You, sir, are the proud papa of a weed harvest. take that shit in.
Holy shit, you moved all that shit?
Well,
come on by so we can talk.
Oh, your money put right back into the business. Now, I got a line on another strain if you're interested. Ruderalis. Nothing fancy, but it'll curl your toes.
Long as it gets the job done.
No doubt. And I figure a motivated ex-enlisted man like yourself should have some bright ideas for acquiring and cultivating it.
Right on, I hear you. Let me see what I can do.
Like I said, keep an eye out for Ruderalis. Won't make us a fortune, but folks will smoke it.